this Voki, but the audio was put through Adobe Enhance for some reason. In fact, that's the reason why I chose to put a reverb audio effect. I did it on purpose.